Welcome back to the channel. Today we're talking about a paradigm shift. And if this is your first time on the channel, welcome. On the channel, we talk about business, we talk about personal finance, we talk about investing, and we talk about success. So if any of those subjects sounds of interest to you, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, hit the like, and we'll hit the bell as well, and you'll be notified as we upload new videos on these topics. So welcome again, and then on today's subject, which is the paradigm shift. So a paradigm is a multitude of thoughts, ideas that are kind of going on in the background and maybe have been for years and years and years that have become your habits. So how do you shift your habits? How do you shift the paradigm to see the world a little bit differently than you were before? I have a couple of examples that I'll share to kind of help you see what a paradigm is. So the first paradigm is as far as an individual. This individual as a young child was born into a family where their child or where their parents was a dentist. So their dad was a dentist. They saw their dad get up every day and go to his dentist office. They went to visit their dad at the dentist office. They went to get their teeth cleaned at the dentist office. So they always thought about dentistry a lot. They saw their dad doing it. So that caused them to form a lot of beliefs and ideas and habits around dentistry. So when they were going through high school and got into college, for some reason, oh, I want to be a dentist. So because of all that experience of seeing the day-to-day action, what they do, what it's like, and as being a dentist from their father, for some reason, oh, I want to be a dentist too. So you can kind of see how everything that happens in your childhood is going to affect the rest of your life. Whatever happened, whatever your parents were, whatever they did, didn't do, success, failure. But you can see how this particular individual wanted to become a dentist, became a dentist as they were an adult and for their career, because that's what they knew, that's what they saw growing up from their parents. Next individual, they had a school teacher as both of their parents. So every day, you know, mom and dad were going to school to teach. And then when they got into school, they saw mom and dad at the school. And then once they got through with high school and into college, well, I don't really know what I want to do, but maybe I should look into teaching, because that's what they saw their whole life. That's what they learned about. That's what they talked about. That's what they knew. That became some of their habits, some of their thinking habits. So you can see how the paradigm is kind of formed through those stories. So what's your story? What's your story that you saw from your childhood, you know, through the, you know, teenage years? What were your parents doing? What were they saying? How did that shape the way you are doing things in your life right now? Are you still doing it the same way that they taught you, that you saw them do? Or have you completely shifted your paradigm, and are you doing it a completely new way? So that's what today's video is about, is, you know, shifting that paradigm through new thoughts and new ideas, and making those new thoughts and ideas habits. Gives you a whole new paradigm. You can do things that they never did. You can do things that you never did. You can do things that you never knew about just by learning and growing and studying more ideas that you never knew about. So one big thing that you can look into or research is you know, starting your own business, getting a different college education than they got, starting a YouTube channel. It's never too late to start something on YouTube. There's always going to be people that will watch you. It's like going to a library. There's a million different books, but nobody will write the book that you will write. Nobody will say the things that you would say on your channel. So you can always start a YouTube channel and share your knowledge and your experiences and what has worked for you, what hasn't worked for you, with all of us to make all of us better. So that's one reason why I'm doing this, because there's a lot to share, and I think it can make the world a better place. So as you think about, you know, your own paradigm, you can start to get new information on subjects that would shift your paradigm in a new way. If you want to learn something new and have different experiences, then you start to study and learn that information, and you do that repetitiously. Repetitiously makes the ideas become the habit. So make sure you use the repetition until it becomes a habit. That's how you shift the paradigm. So today's video was all about the paradigm and how to shift it. And I know you can shift yours if you want to. And if you like what's going on in your life, then keep it the same. But maybe you want to shift it around real estate. Maybe you want to shift it around the stock market. Maybe you want to shift it around investing. Maybe you want to shift it around your health. Maybe you want to shift it around your relationship. Maybe there's something that you want to shift your paradigm on to make it a better experience of life. So thanks for watching the video, and we'll see you in the next video.